Hello guys, welcome back to Chris Poly Channel. This video I want share about questline to do event Termion at Termion Beach. Termion Beach area is above Olvia. As you see, this is Balenos area and this is Olvia City, and Termion Waterpark area is around this area. If you read on official website, you will see event Termion Waterpark 2020 will occur from 5 August 2020 after maintenance until 26 August 2020 before maintenance. So we have 3 weeks to do this Termion event. And during this event, Old Moon Sky Balloon from Altinova to Termion or Termion to Altinova will be free. You will find NPC Sky Balloon boarding assistant at this area in map. As you see, this is the NPC Sky Balloon boarding assistant Durax, but you can buy ticket from Old Moon Sky Balloon manager Momu. This is Papu NPC, just talk and chat, and you will got this Old Moon Sky Balloon special boarding ticket. And then you just need to talk to Durax to exchange this ticket to summon Sky Balloon to go to Altinova, and this is free. You can also get this ticket from Altinova to go to Termion area and opposite direction. And in this Termion event have two kind of quests. There is daily quest and also family quest. For example, if you see this circle rotating logo, this is means daily quest or repeatable quest that you can do every day for daily quest. But some quests have repeatable quest that you can do as much as you want. But if you see the logo is scroll like this, this is family quest. For family quest, you can only get this quest once. In this website, actually have some guide to do some daily quests and also the NPC to start and the reward. As you see, so many quests that you can get from this event. Okay, to simplify this guide, I will do some route that I will do every day for Termion event. First, from this entrance, you just go to this NPC and take the quest from Gargat. Okay, after you get this quest, just go to this area to get the card. As you see, in this map around this area, just take the card. And to play this game, you need to balance this movement. Just right click and left click to balance this icon to become stay in middle. If you got unbalanced, your card will drop, but don't worry, you just need to balance it again. But if you lost your balance, you just need to wait until stand up again. And after that, just talk again with this NPC and report this quest and take the reward. And next, you need to go to this NPC, but you need to prepare with 10 piece per day. Okay, just talk with this NPC and take the quest. After that, click chat and hand over this witch and just report this quest and take the reward. Okay, after that, just go to Lara location around this area. As you see, this is Lara. Just take the quest from her. And then you need to buy cold fruit juice from Giorio. Its cold fruit juice will price 100,000 silver. After that, just go back to Lara and hand over this juice and just take the reward. Actually, this is your first Termion seal. Okay, next, just go to this area and take the quest from this NPC. Okay, to finish this quest, you need to find order note. Actually, there is 3 location around this area. This is random, so you just need to go to its location. First location is around this area, but I just got this item. For another location, you just go to target area on map. Okay, just report this quest. After you report and take the reward, and then just go to this area to take another quest. As you see, this NPC around this area. Okay, just take the quest. To finish this quest, you need to go to this area, but we will finish it later. Okay, just take another quest from this area. Okay, this is the NPC for another quest. Just take the quest. And you need to hand over Rockhine. Actually, you can got this Rockhine from fishing. You can fishing later. Okay, let's go to another NPC to take another quest. As you see, this is NPC Rose. Actually, Rose is around this area. Okay, just take the quest. and you need to get Coconut Cannon Assemble Set by exchange 5 energy and also Coconut Cannon Ball by exchange 1 coin. Okay, after that, just go to this area and plant your Coconut Cannon. After you plant this Coconut Cannon, you will partially complete this quest and open this inventory, and I recommend you to put this Coconut Cannon Ball one by one to save your coin to exchange this Coconut Cannon Ball. Okay, to shoot this cannon, you just need to hold shift and press W or S to aim this cannon angle, and just hold shift and click to charge this cannon. After that, just release and you will shoot this cannon. After you shoot this cannon, just unmount and go to Rose NPC again to report this quest. You will got second Thermion Seal and also Memory Fragment from Rose. Okay, after that, just go to next NPC. As you see, this is Captain Moguli around this area. Just talk, and he will give you 3 daily quests. Okay, just take all. First is Pokytail. You need to go to Thermion Beacon Tower. Okay, just take this quest. And next is Thermion Marine Environment Protection. You need to fishing to get fishbone and seaweed. Okay, next for quest Even Shipwrecked Pirate Ship Treasure, you need to hand over lock 10 piece. But this is just partially finish this quest because you need to get 10 lock by lumbering. To faster this quest, I just got this trick. You just need to go to your alternate character that already prepare to lumbering at another area. Okay, just go lumbering around this area. And you just finish this quest. And then just change again to Thermion character. And just report this quest. And take the reward. Okay, next just go to another NPC around this area. Herio. Just take the quest. Herio actually around this area. After that, just go to Thermion Shooting Range and interact with this Thermion Shooting Range. Click chat. And you need to exchange 1 coin to get practice matlock. Okay, just exchange. And equip this matlock. And then just reload this gun. And try to shooting this Thermion Wing Balloon. Okay, after that, you just finish this quest. And equip back your weapon. And go report this quest to Herio. And you need to choose between special grape paraffin or even special coconut juice to get this reward. And also, this is the third Thermion Seal you can get. Okay, just take the reward. Okay, after that, you need to go to this Thermion Beacon Tower. You need to swim to go to those area. Okay, after you arrive, just interact with this Thermion Beacon Tower and take another quest. And just swim around this area. On the bottom of this sea, you will see this glowing box. Just go and interact with this object. And after that, you just need to go to Herio again. Okay, after you arrive at Herio, just report this quest. And once again, you need to choose between this special coconut juice and also this paraffin. And this is the fourth seal that you can get from this daily quest. Okay, just take the reward. And then just need to go to this area, actually around this area, as you see. And talk with this NPC, Palong. And you will see this daily quest, Caring for Well One. Just take this quest. And then you need to catch Moodskipper at Beach. But I have trick for this. You just need to login to another character at Velia. In my case, I will use my ranger at Velia. And then just find fishnet around Velia. As you see, this is fishnet. Just gather this fishnet and you will got this Moodskipper by chance. And you just finish this quest. And then just change back to Thermion character. And just report this quest. And take the reward. After that, just go to another NPC around this area. Just follow my path. As you see, this is another NPC, Chi-Chi, just take the quest, save Summer. And you need to exchange Termion Fruit with 1 Termion Coin. After you got this Termion Fruit, just equip this Termion Fruit. After that, you need to search Termion Possess Spirit. As you see, this is Termion Possess Spirit. And you just need to try to hit this Termion Possess Spirit. After you success, you will finish this quest. And report again to Chi-Chi. Okay, just report this quest. Okay, just take the reward. And after that, just go back to previous NPC that give you this Sleepy Head Girl quest. Okay, just auto pet. Okay, just report this quest and take the reward. Okay, that's it, root for this daily. An additional feature, you can get this special buff by diving from this cliff. Actually, this cliff around this area, as you see in map, you need to climb to go to top of this cliff. Actually, you can diving from this area too. Or the second, you can diving from this area. And the third area is top of this cliff, as you see in this area. To start diving, you need to go to tip of this diving board and just interact. And you need to press S to start warming up. Just wait a second. While your character start running, you need to press space to diving. If you success, you will got this buff. As you see, I got this combat XP plus 10% for 180 minutes. Actually, you can get randomly buff between combat XP, skill XP, and also life XP for 118 minute duration. But be careful when you file diving like this. You will got falling damage from this event. To avoid damage from falling damage, you can do my trick to immortal from falling damage. I also already share this trick from my previous video. You can check this video. I already put link for this video in this video description. Or you can check on top right of this video. I already put card for this video. Okay, another reward that you can get from this event. You can get this underwear. Actually, this is swimsuit and bikini by handover 30 Termion Seal. As you see in game, you can get this quest from Payo, this NPC. And this is the quest, Even I'm Loving It, Poo. You just need to take this quest. And you can choose between Even Louis Swimsuit Box for male character. And also Even Lorene Bikini Box for female character. Okay, just take this quest. And then you need to hand over Termion Seal 30 piece to Payo. So you need to do this daily quest 6 days to get this reward. Actually, I already got this Lorene Bikini. And I using it for my ranger. And as you see, this is how it looks. And another special reward that you can get is interior item. As you see in this picture, this is Even Golden Sunset Dream. You can get this interior item by completing quest from Palong. As you see, Palong is NPC in this area. Okay, just talk with this NPC, Palong. And you will see this Even Golden Sunset Dream. And this Golden Sunset Dream will give you interior point, 100 point. Okay, just take this quest. And once again, you need to hand over Even Termion Seal 30 piece to Palong. And you need to collect this Even Termion Seal by doing this Even Daily Quest another 5 days. Okay, another activity from this event, you can go to this jumping platform. As you see, this is the jumping platform that I mentioned. And this area around this area in map. I recommend you to using LAN while jumping from this platform. Because Lan can using her skill to gliding, as you see. And you need to interact with this flag at the last 3 tower. When you interact with this Termion tower, you will got this reward every tower. Actually, this box will give you some enhancing material and also some food and elixir buff. And once again, if you fall from this platform, you will got this falling damage. So to avoid this falling damage, you can follow my trick to become immortal from falling damage that I already share from this video. And in Termion Beach at night from 10 p.m. until 7 a.m., you can find this treasure chest. across Thermion Beach, and to open this special treasure chest, you need Thermion coin, one piece, and after you open this treasure chest, you will get one item randomly between these 9 options. And next is throw some coconut. You can throw hard Thermion coconut to giant clam that will respawn every 2 hours after being smashed or after despawning. And there is will be 3 giant clam can spawn per server. And be notice, this clam will be despawning if 30 minutes not being attacked. You can get this event Thermion coconut from NPC Giorio by exchange Thermion coin. After you successful smashing this giant clam, you will go randomly between these 6 items. Okay, the last quest that I need to cover is repeatable quest. Actually, this is the quest that you can do as much as you want. You need to go to NPC Pattaya. As you see on screen, this is the NPC Pattaya that give you repeatable quest that you can do as much as you want. Okay, just take the quest from Pattaya. And after you finish this quest, you will rewarded with one memory fragment. But you need to hand over Ancient Relic Crystal Shard one piece every quest. Okay, just hand over this Ancient Relic Crystal. And after you hand over this Ancient Relic Crystal, you need to interact with this King Clam Hammering Board and play minigame. After you finish, you just done this quest and take the reward. And as you see, if you talk again with Pattaya, you can get this quest again. And this is unlimited quest as long as you have this Ancient Relic Crystal Shard. And last, you can get this coupon. Just copy this coupon and go to in-game, press escape, switch to new menu, go to adventure support, and use coupon. Just paste this coupon on this slot and use. An item has been sent to your mailbox. And just check on your mailbox, there is some reward like fresh orange juice, 10 piece, sweet milk berry juice, sour green grape juice, even special grape paraffin, and also even special coconut juice from this code. And we notice this code has expired date until 26 August 2020 before maintenance. And this coupon only be redeemed once per family. And make sure you enter this coupon correctly, because if you fail 10 times, it will prevent you to entering again for 1 hour. Okay guys, that's it for Thermion event. Hope you can enjoy this event. If you like this video, you can like and subscribe to my channel for another guide and update. Thank you for watching. See you next time.